Only King Forever is a song written by Elevation Worship. It is a song that our church has played several times. However, we play it in B. So tonight, I'm going to try to remember to scoot everything up one fret and play it in C. Now, the pedals I'm using tonight are going to be the JHS Morning Glory, a CMAT mod Signa Drive, a Boss RB5 set with a slight modded reverb, and then a quarter slash dotted eighth set at 138 beats per minute. And I know the Elevation guys set it to 69. However, I've played it both ways, and I by far like 138. It's 69 is just too slow for some of the stuff, I think. And before I get started, I want to show a few things, and that first thing is going to be the intro. The intro takes place on the B string, and I believe it's 16th notes. And it starts on the 8th fret, then goes to 6, 5, to 10, back to 5, to 6, and then 5. And you just repeat that again. That I actually do continue on through the verse because I am a big fan of Hillsong, such as the song Rise and No Reason. When they continue the 16th through pretty much the entire song, I think it adds a little something to it. So I will back the volume off, but I'll still play that through the verses. The chorus I play is going to be using the octaves, and that's going to be starting on the 7th with E, with You Are the Only King. And then right back into the intro. The instrumental is a little different. I actually do play a slight instrumental there. The first time through, I don't do anything. I just let the song carry on. The second time, I actually do play a D minor, muted, and then a muted C to a G. And then the last four times through that, I play on these bottom three strings. It's the same thing as, but I keep it up here so that my hands are up here the entire time instead of going all the way down here and all the way back up here. So it starts on the G string. And then I repeat that one more time. Next is on the B string at 15. 13. 8. And then on the E string to 13. 12. 15. And anyway, I'm going to add the effects and start, and I hope it's something that everyone can use and definitely get something out of it. Thank you. Something y'all can use, and please like or share, or, you know, even subscribe. You never know.